Let's use our red crayon and draw a line zigzags back and forth like this. And there, the color red. First, we'll draw a circle, then our circle, and one more circle. There, circles. First, we'll draw a long, curvy stem. Then some shapes along the outside for leaves. There, a vine.